Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Once you've finished creating a report, you can choose to either print it or export it so it can be viewed outside of Access. Make sure that you're in Print Preview, and here you have several different options for adjusting the report. The first thing you should do is click the Size command, and make sure that you have the correct paper size selected. I'd like to add wider margins so that we can make notes if we need to, but you can see that now some of the data is cut off. We can use the page navigation arrows at the bottom to go to the next page, and we can see that the missing data is showing up here. We can fix this by switching to landscape orientation. Now all of the fields fit on the same page, and you could also fix it by going back to layout view and making the fields narrower so they all fit. I'm going to click the zoom drop-down arrow and select fit to window, so we can see how the report looks on the page. It looks like we have plenty of room for notes, and if we wanted to fine-tune the margins, then we could just click Page Setup. And finally, if you want to save ink, then you can click Print Data Only to get rid of the background colors, but I'm going to leave this unchecked because I like the formatting that we have. When you have everything the way you want it, you can click the Print command, and then set your printer settings, and click OK. Sometimes you may prefer to export a report instead of printing it. This is useful if you want to email it to someone or post it on the web. Access lets you save it as an Excel spreadsheet, a text file, a PDF or XPS file, or email attachment, and you can click More to save it as a rich text file or HTML file. In this case, I'm going to choose PDF because that's going to keep the formatting that I've applied to my report. I'm just going to save this to my Documents library, and you can modify the file name if you want, and then where it says Save As Type, select PDF. Then click Publish, and your report will be saved to your Documents library or whichever folder you chose. Then you can close this window. When you're done, you can close Print Preview, and it will go back to the last view that you were in.